Hello there, I'm Ash, and today I am super excited to share with you guys my brand new Louis Vuitton Zippy coin purse. Just kidding. I've actually had this thing since 2015, but I just recently got it repaired and I got it back and I am absolutely in love with it, you guys. I actually want to be very, very thorough with you guys today and also honest about the Louis Vuitton repair process for 2021. So if you guys are interested in seeing the entire process from the beginning to the end, please continue watching. So this is my Louis Vuitton Zippy coin purse. It is in the monogram canvas. And again, I did purchase it in 2015. I do use it a lot. I've done reviews and comparisons sharing its capacity and function. Now you can't tell from far away, but if you zoom in really, really close to the edges of the wallet, you can see that the glazing or varnishing has somewhat disappeared. You can see fibers from the fabric coming out, and you can even see this glue, which looks kind of like webby. I don't even know how to describe what it's doing. I think it's holding the canvas together. I don't know, but it's there and it's just disgusting. I'm using a microscope to really show you guys, like, oh, a magnifying glass to really show you guys, like, exactly what this stuff is. I'm not sure, but you're not supposed to see that. I don't think you're supposed to. So yeah, I definitely need to get this revarnished so that I don't see this anymore, because if you just leave it alone, I'm pretty sure the canvas will eventually start splitting at the edges. So to start my repair, I went to the Louis Vuitton website to get more information, and there are several places on their website that tell you how to contact them for repairs. Pre-COVID-19, you could just take your item to the stores to have it assessed by a client advisor, but because of COVID-19 and the fact that Louis Vuitton is not considered an essential business, all their stores basically shut down last year, so it made it really hard to go into the stores to even, like, have these repairs looked at. So now they started this thing where you can actually ship your item to them for repair, but there is a very strict process on how you initiate that, and I'll show you guys what I did to actually get the ball rolling on getting this item shipped to them. So this is the exact email address that I used to contact them. I told them about my specific problem. I then included pictures and submitted it to them on February the 3rd. I didn't hear back from them for a few days because I can only imagine the volume of requests they have for repairs. But around February the 8th is when I actually heard back from them, and in the email they so that they can revarnish the edges, but it would cost $120 for the repair. They also stated how long it would take, which would be about 8 to 10 weeks, and again, that they cannot guarantee a repair until they assess the item. If I was okay with the price and I wanted to go ahead and do the repair, I now just had to give my personal information to them, which they used to create the shipping label and also the work order. So yeah, I submitted all of that information to them about 2 days later, because of course I'm a mom and I'm just so super busy. So they finally responded back a week later, which was February 18, and this email included documents and instructions on how to pack the item for shipping. The three documents you should receive include the packaging list, the client receipt, and a UPS shipping label, which is for a second day shipping. To pack your item for repair, just wrap it in a packaging bubble and include the packaging list and client receipt. Do not put your item in a dust bag. They will actually ship your item back in a new one. So here again is how I packaged my Zippy coin purse. Lots of bubble wrap and tape. I also used an old Louis Vuitton cardboard box because I always save them for occasions like this. I also didn't rush to get this item shipped out because I had to use this wallet to film with some other videos. So I didn't get to the post office until the following week. Again, Louis Vuitton uses UPS second day air shipping, so it was delivered on March the 1st. I also totally forgot that they improved their website, so now you can see the progress of your repair, but you do have to have an account to see this free feature. You can also see the estimated completion date, which is May the 3rd. You can also see the status and what steps it's currently at, but again, by the time I got online to check out this feature, I was already in the repair in progress status, so I didn't actually get to see it moving in the timeline. So the repair did take a while, about 7 weeks in this case. I actually got an email on April the 23rd from Louis Vuitton to confirm the completion of the repair. They then tell you that you'll get another email with a link to make your payment, and of course they use authorized.net. Now, I didn't know that it was literally due the day they tell me that it was being repaired, so I ignored it and ran all my errands. And then on Sunday, I got an email, and this time they were like, you have to pay your past due balance. So yeah, I went ahead and paid for it. The process was pretty easy. They only take credit cards, but once you submit all of your payment information, you do get immediate confirmation that your balance is now zero. You'll then get an email from authorized.net with your receipt. The Louis Vuitton receipt didn't come until the next day, and this is the traditional Louis Vuitton receipt that comes with anything that you purchase from Louis Vuitton. So I'm going to go back to a previous email from Louis Vuitton where they do tell you that once they ship out your item, they'll email you the tracking information. So the next day I did get that email, and I was able to track it and determine that they did ship it with UPS next day air this time, and it also has signature delivery. It was scheduled for April the 28th, but it actually got delivered on April 29th. I then went ahead and went back to the website to check to see how the repair was going, and it actually showed that it was delivered. So here it is, and it was shipped exactly from where it got sent to. It does come in the typical Louis Vuitton cardboard box, and inside I was actually surprised to see that it came shipped with a gift box, but it's a white box, which I've never seen before. It's not their signature packaging, but the design is very similar. So yeah, I was very excited to see that. But what's more exciting is that this item comes with a brand new dust bag. Hooray! And inside, of course, we have my Zippy coin purse. Wow, I can already tell a difference. The reglazing looks immaculate. I mean, it is not too thin or too thick. It's just perfect, and it matches the canvas perfectly. It's also got sort of like this matte finish to it, but there's still like a subtle little sheen to it, but it's not like crazy. But yeah, I think it was totally worth it to get this repaired. I'm gonna show you guys some before and after shots, and you guys, it's just like mind-blowing. Like, wow, what a difference. Thank you. All right, so that was the entire Louis Vuitton repair process for 2021. Again, I really, really love this repair process, you guys. From the beginning to the end, it took about 3 months, but they did quote me that it would take about 8 weeks to do the repair, and they had it done before then. They also said it'd be done like by May the 3rd, and it was done before then. So that felt very reassuring to know that they had everything done even before their deadline, which is great. On top of that, they were consistently communicating with me all the time through email, and I just love that. Of course, it takes time because their volume is higher and the demand is higher for repairs, but hey, they were consistently communicating with me and telling me along the way, like, okay, what I'm supposed to expect and what's gonna happen. So I was really happy about that. On top of that, I am really, really happy with what they've done to their website and the fact that they've now allowed you to track your repair process and to know what steps are being taken to get your item repaired and delivered back to you. So yeah, that was really, really great. I also love that they used UPS second day air so I can get my item shipped to them immediately and also get shipped back to me. And I think a lot of the repair costs goes towards that, even though technically speaking, like, it's nothing to them. But yeah, I have my item here now. I'm in love with it again. I have a new felt bag too, which I really appreciate. And I just love how Louis Vuitton takes care of their customers. I would definitely do this again for another item that I have. On top of that, I would definitely recommend this email process of talking to them to get your item repaired, because I feel like it's just so much more comfortable, especially if like you're a homebody or if you're just embarrassed about like how hideous your stuff looks now and what you've done to them. So yeah, love this whole entire process, and I hope you guys learned something today, and hopefully some of you will want to do a repair, okay? So yeah, anyways, my name is Ash. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.